9-7-5 for McGlone. Amanda Wellick. Remember, Wellick just went 9-8-2-5 on pars. They need another big score here. Got to keep pace.
Best vault for Arkansas so far. Tremendous distance. She was straight off the table and a clean landing.
Great event for Amanda last year. She had 9 wins on this. 6 times she hit 9-9.
She had beautiful tight form throughout the vault. Opens up, nice distance right there, and just the slight slide back of her feet.